This is Chat Sports with Rogi, the Mask, Marshawn.
Bonjour and welcome everybody. Welcome to We Have a Lot of Sports. Yes, a lot of sports to cover for this past month. Let's start with my favorite, hockey. Then, NHL training camp starts. All 32 teams think they can win the Stanley Cup, but we know only one will. I think we will be shocked by how good the Ottawa Senators will be this year. If we're playing against them, the Wolves watch out. Toronto, Montreal. My favorite team obviously. Better be ready to play against Ottawa. They are stable, the mix. They are going to be super good. What do you guys think? Is Ottawa going to be good? Ready?
Well, after 162 games, the baseball team in the Major League of Baseball will finally start their playoffs. Unbelievably, one of the teams that pays their players the ridiculously low amount are in the playoffs. This team just recently got a new name. Can you guess who they are? This team spent only $80 million on player salary. This is $200 million, less than the top spending team in baseball. Congratulations to the Cleveland Guardians, and good luck in the playoffs, you will probably need it. Also, congratulations to Aaron Judge for hitting over 60 home runs this season. That is crazy good. Now, finally to the Canadian Football League or the CFL. Really, the question is, will they, the CFL, be around in 5 years? The Mask really hope they will be. Now let's talk about their bigger brother in football, the NFL. They have started their regular season, and we have seen some fun and exciting finishes with some underdog teams actually winning. Which team do you think will win it all this season? Let me know, as the Mask doesn't really know a lot about football, but of course, who cares? Because when hockey isn't being played, the Mask like football next best. That's all folk for sport. This September, in the year 2022. This is Rogi, the Mask, Marchand, with your monthly Big 3 Sport Report. Au revoir, my friends.